You know, when it comes to camping these days, there's really only two types of camping I do. Long term, where I'm in somewhere for a week, 2 weeks maybe, and that setup process can take as long as you want. Take a whole day, who cares? Then there's the short term camping. In for one night, gone the next day, and I really like to try and keep that as simple as possible. And to that end, the way I do it, of course, I've got myself a stretcher bed here, gets me up off the ground, keeps me nice and comfortable. I've got my trusty old swag here, which keeps me warm. And of course, I've got an awning, which I always put up no matter what, because the awning keeps either the rain off overnight, there's nothing worse than waking up and starting to get wet overnight, wakes you up, or of course, if it's sunny, keeps that sun off first thing in the morning. And a really good trick when it comes to your awning is just tilt one side down so the water runs off if it does rain in the middle of the night, but make sure you don't tip it so that it hits you on the base of the bed and fills up your swag. And that is pretty much how I do my short-term camping. For more tips like this, have a look at hashtag Dueling with Graham.